to be perfect, but acknowledge that he is, and pressing in because he's worth it. So often we treat him like he's worthless, reject him and neglect him.